Aistalas was a healer of great renown. Not content with the mysteries of life, he resolved to conquer death. The search for immortality drove him to madness. He experimented on the dead, on himself, and the living, and found a voice that drove him to darker truths. Something that craved an immortal body and corrupted soul. Desperation spurred him on, and greed sustained him. And death found its champion at last.